French fries. To make French fries, select the Side Dishes button from the main screen. Select French fries and the cooking process will begin. When French fries is selected, the settings will appear on the screen. The first setting is light to dark. How brown would you like your French fries? Your next selection is the size of the fries, small to large. Small would be your 3/8 inch straight cut. Large would be your waffle fries, maybe tater tots or hash browns. Once your selections have been made, you can use the Save button and name your product and save this recipe. It'll be added to your program list. At the end of the cooking process, you'll have two additional options. The first option is to add additional cook time. The second option is to start an entirely new batch without having to preheat. The process steps for French fries are: make your selections and the unit will begin to preheat. Once preheating is complete, it will indicate for you to load. Open the door. The probe is not needed for French fries. Close the door, and the cooking will begin. An information page will appear on the screen showing your humidity and the temperature of the unit. Once cooking is complete, you can remove the product and be done, or choose one of the additional options.